tried to give Pokey a perfect replica of his natural habitat. Peruvian feather grass, an Incan sleeping mat, and a portrait of Marisol Espinoza, the vice president of Peru.
Are you sure you didn't create a perfect habitat for you?
I wish I could live in there.
Well, there's plenty of room because Pokey's gone.
Where'd he go?